Distinguish formic acid and acetic acid. So what is formic acid? Formic acid is HCOOH is formic acid. What is acetic acid? CH3COOH is acetic acid. See, both are acid. How to distinguish? See, while writing the formic acid, H C double bond O OH. This is formic acid. See, what you have to see here is you have one aldehyde group in the formic acid. See, this is CHO. This is an aldehyde group. So you have to consider this formic acid is having aldehyde, so it reduces tolerance reagent. So with the tolerance, that is HCOOH, this is ammoniacal silver nitrate, which is tolerance reagent. It reduces tolerance reagent to silver mirror. Silver mirror. So you have to consider this acid as an aldehyde group, and aldehyde reduces tolerance reagent. But CH3COOH will not reduce, no reaction will not reduce tolerance reagent. So even though this is an formic acid as an acid, it has an aldehyde group. So you have to consider the property of aldehyde, which reduces the tolerance reagent. Here you will get a silver mirror, that is white precipitate. Formic acid reduces tolerance reagent, but acetic acid does not reduce tolerance reagent.